In this exercise, we'd like you to learn how to navigate a little bit in SharePoint and also to add things like document libraries and also add links. As always, see if you can do the exercise using the approach first without looking at the solution. And I'm just going to go ahead and launch Internet Explorer. And if you are not sure yourself how to get to your main SharePoint site, you're going to have to contact your system administrator. Just ask him what the site is and what credentials you might need, username and password. So from here, I can go out and start looking through the site content to look at all of the subsites and see if I can find the area I want to work within. What I'm looking for here is a team site called CBT Demo. So I'll go ahead and jump down through this list. Yeah, here we go. Here's the list of sites and workplaces. Here's the different sites and workplaces on our particular system. I want to go to CBT Demo. And so that's our first accomplishment. We got to the right site. Now that we're at this site, what we'd like you to do now is add a document library. We're going to call this document library Processbook Files. Now I've chosen that name because later on we're going to be putting our Processbook SVG files for use in the Pi web or the Pi graphic web part. So the way to do that is by going into Site Actions, we're going to create, and what we'll create is a document library. The name is going to be called Processbook Files. You can give it whatever description you want. And you can leave the rest of the default options in place. Not really terribly important what you choose for that document template. I'll go ahead and choose Create. And now if I go back to my CBT demo, we should see we've got a new document library. There it is. It's called Processbook Files. If I did not include the option to show this on the quick launch, you'll have to view this by going to View All Site Content, and you can see this Processbook Files here. I'll go back to my CBT demo for the next part of the exercise. The next part is to add these links to these websites. So we're suggesting you add a few websites. Just go back to your team site, make sure you're there, and choose Add New Link. And for this, we're just going to be typing in some URLs here. So I'll choose CNN.com. And I'll just give it a description called CNN. And we'll keep on doing this, adding new sites as we go along. Let's add a link to our website. That's worldwideweb.osisoft.com. I'll just label that OSI. And let's add Microsoft as well. And there's our exercise. What we have now is some links that we can make use of. We go ahead and click on this. It's going to go out and take us out to the appropriate site.